is Lean In 15. Oh yes, this is your inner thigh Lean In 15 workout to get you amazing, amazing results. And if you're like, hey, I really want to get results, but I'm just so disorganized. I just need someone to put a plan together for me. Well, guess what? That's exactly the reason why I created the BTES app. Every single day, you open up the app and you do the workout that is in the calendar that day. 28-minute workouts with warm-up and cool-down. There's recipes in there. There's a whole mindset section. You can earn points, guys. You can earn points for doing daily activity, and you can spend them in our store, so you get rewarded for working out. It's free to download. Just search BTES with Rebecca in your app store, or go to btesfit.com to get it on desktop. All right, guys, get ready for Lean In 15 with these inner thighs. Let's get started. All right, so we're gonna do 40 seconds of exercise with a 10-second rest. We're gonna start, first of all, in some nice wide pliés. So we're gonna do everything right here to work on those inner thighs. So push those knees out to the side and tuck those hips underneath. I'm gonna get you motivated to keep on going throughout this 15 minutes. Just give me 15 minutes of your time today to feel amazing, leave with a positive attitude, get some energy, and get fired up so that you know that you can crush the rest of the day. Whatever you've got scheduled, whatever you've done today, we are gonna leave here feeling powerful, feeling empowered, and ready to crush whatever life throws at us. Here we go. So push those knees out to the side and tuck those hips underneath, and we're really gonna crush and tackle those inner thighs today. All right, if you wanna use your resistance bands, you can. If you wanna add weights in, you can as well. Some of the exercises, I'm gonna use weights. Some of them I'm not. You can make this as harder, as easy as you like. All right, next exercise, we're gonna take it down here, but we're gonna take it into those little pulses. So just warming up everything. Oh yes, let's get it started. So pushing those knees out to the side, lifting up through the chest, and then pushing those knees out to the side. Here we go. Come on, little pulses. Can you get down just a little bit lower? I want you to think about, how can I give just an extra 20% today? How can I show up 20% more? Is it mean that I'm adding in weights to more of the exercises that she's doing? Is it that I'm adding in the bands? Is it that I'm just pushing myself a little bit harder? Is it that I'm focused? What is a way right now that you can give an extra 20% to increase your results, all right? When we're focused on the outcome, we are gonna get amazing results. Rather than, hey, I'm just gonna show up for this workout, I'm gonna show up for this workout, I'm gonna crush it because I'm gonna get great results. Here we go, pushing those knees out to the side for 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, if you wanna add your BTS bands on right here, highly suggest, great part to do this. And we're gonna take it into a little deadlift. Again, you can add weights onto here as well. You can take it into deadlift, you can take it into a little pulse, and then you're gonna squeeze those glutes as you get to the top. So here we go, little deadlift with a pulse at the bottom. That's it, so pop those knees out to the side and then come all the way back up. Here we go. Now, extend that chest up, push down into the heels as you scoop those hips underneath. That pelvis comes straight under all the way. And you wanna have enough resistance on your band that you can feel it without even moving your knees out to the side. And that's what we wanna focus, those knees going out to the side, never going in. So out, and then 10 seconds left here, all the way through, and we've got this for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, we're gonna take it to a little narrow squat pulses. So you're gonna come right here, keep your band on if you want to, and then we're just gonna lift up that chest, and we're gonna go out and pulse up and down. So keep that resistance. Try and push those knees out to the side, lifting that chest up. And these resistance bands are so great because it just basically 10x's your results, right? You're doing the same move, but your muscles are working that little bit harder, and it's actually working more muscle fibers. All right, that's it, here we go. Take it down, 20 seconds. Come on, you could do anything for 20 seconds, right? We got this. Little taking it out to the side and then lifting up through the chest. Woo! Pushing those knees out to the side. Come on, here we go. Keep on pushing forwards. We've got this for 10 seconds. Now, can you sit down just a little bit lower, pushing those knees out to the side. Come on, feel that resistance band's working for 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, we're gonna come down to the ground. We're gonna take it into a couple of leg lifts. Again, if you wanna keep your band on, highly recommend that as well. And we're just gonna take it up and down. So this time we're gonna bend that bottom leg, and we're gonna extend all the way up and then bring it down, tapping that toe all the way down to the ground. And then lifting up through the chest. Oh yeah, we're looking good, everybody. You're looking strong. We're looking like we're gonna crush this workout, like it's gonna be no problem whatsoever. Here we go, now lifting up through the chest and little tap down to the ground. Come on, really extend that band up so that you feel that resistance. And this arm right here, directly underneath your shoulder. That's it. So extend and then tap down. Breathe through it. Come on, here we go. Keep these reps going nice and strong. Every single one makes a difference. And extend that leg up just a little bit higher to feel that resistance. Breathe through it for 3, 2, one. All right, we're gonna take it into like a figure of an eight. So you're gonna come down here and then you're gonna take it out. So you're gonna kind of swoop down, take it out, and then extend that leg. So swoop, open it up into a clam, extend that leg, and then take it back down. So back down, open, and extend. Here we go, I know. You're gonna start to feel a little bit in the outer thigh as well here. That's okay. We're working up both parts of the inner thigh and the outer thigh, and let's keep on going. So extend that leg nice and long. Ooh, who can start to feel it? Oh yes, in that glute, the booty is waking up as well. Let's keep on rocking it. Open up through your chest, extend that leg nice and long. Take it down and open up and nice and lengthen. Here we go, you're looking good. Here we go, come on. Why did you show up today? You showed up because you wanted to get those results. You showed up because you wanted to increase your energy, that you wanted to prove that you could do this, and you can. Give me one more. And release. Okay, we're gonna take it over to the other side. So first thing that we did was we're gonna bend that bottom leg underneath and we're gonna take these extensions up and down. So a little tap on the ground and then extend all the way up. Bring that elbow directly underneath your shoulder. Oh yes, here we go. Come on, extend all the way through. Lifting up through the chest, giving yourself a smile. What is it that you need to let go of today? What is the universe telling you that something you just need to let go of in your life that is not serving you, whether it's a person, whether it's something that is coming into your environment. All right, now is the time. This is your sign. All right, here we go. A little tap all the way up and take it down. Pull that core in nice and tight. Try and get those hips on top of each other. You'll feel it even more in that inner thigh. All right, less than 10 seconds to go right here. Then we're gonna take it into a figure of eight and lift up for 3, 2, 1 and release. Okay, so you're gonna take it down, open up into that clam, and then extend all the way through. Yes, the booty is gonna be on fire as well. Anytime that we are working those inner thighs and the outer thighs, you're gonna start to feel it in those glutes too. But let's keep it focused. Here we go. We're gonna stand up after this. We've got bridges, and then we're gonna come all the way up to standing. So take it down here. In fact, I'm gonna add you in another exercise as well. While we're here, I'm gonna just gonna keep it burning. All right, tapping out, bring it back here, and open up. Come on, let's keep it going. Keep this rep going, keep this rhythm. So we go in, we take it out, extend all the way through, and let's go. Come on, use that band. 10 seconds left to go right here. How many more reps can you get in? Open up that band, make a nice big clam right here for 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. All right, swivel all the way over. We're gonna come down into your bridge. So all the way down right here, we're gonna extend up. We're gonna push those hips up and we're just gonna pulse in and out. So try and get the pulse the whole time with your hips nice and straight and aligned. So think about your knees in line with your hips that are in line with your shoulders right here. Push those feet into the ground, almost turn them out slightly and bring the pulses out. So don't think about bringing it in and out. The only thing you're thinking about is pulses out, pulses up, out. Now push those hips up even higher to the sky and then relax the hands, relax the neck, the jaw, the face, all of the tension right here is in your inner thighs and we are pushing forward. Here we go. Come on, send those hips up just a little bit higher and relax the top part of your body. All of that tension right here in the inner thighs. Come on, extend those hips up for 3, 2, 1 and release. All right, we're gonna shoot those legs up to the sky and we're gonna take it into little pulses right here. So you can either lift your head up or you're gonna bring the head all the way down to the ground, but either way, making sure that you've got your back flat on the ground. That's it, now little pulses right here. Keep that resistance. If you don't have your band on, no problem. Just keep your feet about a little bit wider than hip width distance apart and think about going in and out. If you wanna lift up your head just a little bit, now tucking those hips underneath and feel that band working. Oh yes, come on, let's keep it going. Tucking those hips underneath. You're just trying to bring that band a little bit further out. Come on. Work it. Those inner thighs are on fire. We want to push it just a little bit more. Come on, we're going to stand up just after this, but let's keep it going. Can you drop those legs down just a little bit more, activating that core, getting those inner thighs on fire for 3, 2, 1 and released. Okay, gently come all the way up to standing for me. We're gonna take it into some extensions going back. So again, you can bring that band right here. We're gonna take it out to the back, or if you wanna release it, we're gonna take it into bigger extensions out, and here we go, that's it. Oh my goodness me, the glutes are on fire, the inner thighs are burning, and let's take that leg extension all the way out through the back, standing up nice and tall, and then swishing all the way through the ground, and then bring it back up again. Here we go, that's it, standing back, leg extensions. We're gonna take it over onto the left, and then over onto the right. If you wanna make it a little bit more challenging, you can turn that leg in and tap it up all the way right here. All right, whichever way that you feel it, but you're definitely gonna feel it in those glutes right now. Stand up nice and tall, pull that core in. It's gonna help you with your balance, and let's extend that leg out to the side for 3, 2,
One, and shake it out, shake it out, shake it out.
Oh yes, you can definitely feel it in the glutes as well. I'm telling you, anytime that you use these bands, you're gonna feel it in the glutes as well. All right, let's start off with that extension out to the back, and then halfway through, we're gonna turn it in. Bringing that leg nice and long out to the back. If you're gonna work on your balance, maybe bring your hands to your hips right here and taking them out to the side. We're gonna stand up nice and tall and extend that leg back. Here we go, maybe let's try and turn that leg in. So think about your knee coming out to the side and working on those inner thighs. That's it, we're looking good. Come on, keep it going. We are 10 minutes in, my friends. Just another 5 minutes of these inner thighs. We're doing it, lean in 15. That's what you signed up for, not lean in 5, not lean in 10. But lean in 15. All right, lifting that leg out to the side, push down into that supporting leg, and here we go. For 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, we're gonna take it into a plié squat with a leg extension out to the side. So take your band, take it off to the side, and if you want to, you can add in a weight to make it a little bit more challenging. So we're gonna take it down here and then extend. So a nice plié squat, push down into that leg, and then extend out to the side. Here we go, keeping that chest lifted up, and leg out to the side. All right, how are we feeling right now? Are we feeling like we want more? Are we feeling like we're crushing this workout? Abso-freaking-lutely, let's keep it going. Come on, push down into that leg, extending it out to the side and breathing through it every single rep. Here we go. Now tucking those hips underneath, that's a different with the plié squat. We wanna think about going straight down, pushing up, and then extending that leg out to the side as we transfer the weight. Last couple of reps, 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, we're gonna take it straight over to the other side. So a nice plie, tucking those hips underneath, plie down, transfer the weight, and extend that leg up, adding this weight right here for a little bit of added resistance. Here we go, down and extend. Pushing those knees out to the side, tucking those hips underneath. It's gonna work on that core, work on the balance, work on those inner thighs. Whole great lower body exercise right here. Come on, you've just got two more exercises after this, and then you are done. You are completed. All right, until the next workout. And I'm gonna give you the next one to do. Do not worry. All right, push those knees out to the side. Extend out, lifting up through the chest, pushing down. Here we go, come on. You're almost there. What was the reason that you showed up today? It was to keep on going. It was to push forward. 3, 2, 1, and release. All right, grab back of that band if you have it. Two more exercises. We're gonna pop that band right round the tops of our knees. We're gonna take it back into those little pulses. Oh yes, little squat pulses. Now try and get down a little bit lower. Have your knees hip width distance apart, keeping that chest lifted and pushing that booty back. All right, we got this, come on. Two more lots of 40 seconds and then you are completed. You can rest, those inner thighs will be done. And remember, you can always make these exercises harder, you can make them easier with heavier weights. It's the same exercise, but you just get to create more layers of it. Whether you're adding in 1 pound weight, 5 pounds, 10 pounds, you're adding in bands, right? Maybe it's ankle weights. So many things that you can do just to add a little bit more and to make it more challenging for you. 3, 2, 1, and release that band. Flick it up, catch it, whoop. And we're gonna do one more exercise. Take it into a nice wide plie, and we're gonna come down and take it into some little pulses right here. That's it, pushing those knees out to the side, tucking those hips underneath. Really important, we're gonna get it all out right here. Get down a little bit lower. Oh, these pulses. This is what counts, right? This is where we start to really feel the burn. So push those knees out to the side. Keep trying to tuck those hips underneath so you're not sticking your booty back and then lifting up through your chest. Last part, my friends. Come on, let's keep on crushing it. We got this. Pushing those knees out to the side. In fact, I'm gonna give you one more exercise. Can we do one more exercise? I think we can. All right, here we go. All the way through into these pulses. We've got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Okay, last exercise that we're gonna do, we're gonna pop this band back on and we are gonna take it into a little squat. That's it, part, come on, 40 seconds to go. What are you made of? We're gonna increase it, adding on those bands, pushing those knees out to the side and then standing up nice and tall, tucking those hips underneath and really extending and using the inner thigh. Think, what muscle do you wanna work out right now? What are you trying to get lean? We're trying to get those inner thighs lean. So we're gonna push down into the ground and then lift up and extend out to the side. That's it, come on. Ooh, you got this. Last part, stay in the game. Remember, if you're not in the game, you're not gonna score, you're not gonna win. So we wanna keep on the playing field, and that's why showing up to these workouts. Here we go, push down, lifting up for 3, 2, One, and release. Oh my goodness, you guys did amazing today. Make sure that you can get our full schedule so that you never miss a workout, you never miss a live. All you gotta do is add your email into my Get Started page. I'm gonna add everything right here into the description. You guys did amazing today, and I'll see you on our next workout. Bye, everybody.